Assalamu alaikum friends and welcome to my channel Study Law with Bushra. So today we will study section 35 chapter 2 of PPC. Section 35 basically deals with vicarious liability. Section 35 says when an act is criminal only by the reason of its being done with criminal knowledge or intention. So if we look at the direct language of this section, so the section 35 says whenever an act which is criminal only by the reason of its being done with criminal knowledge or intention is done by several persons. So here it includes several persons. Each of such person who joined the act is liable in the same manner as if the act were done by him alone. So here vicarious liability comes on the person due to criminal knowledge. Person is vicariously liable due to criminal knowledge. Criminal knowledge means when you know about the falsity of act, when you know about the nature of act. जब आपको पता है कि एक चीज़ जो है वो गलत है, वो crime है, वो wrongful act है, वो prohibited under law है, वो not allowed by law है. So this is called criminal knowledge. So this section includes mainly five essentials in it. Number one, act. Act means doing of something, किसी काम का करना. Second is criminal, anything which is not allowed by law, which is prohibited under law. Third is done, means anything which has been committed, वो काम जो हो चुका है, जो कर लिया गया है. And fourth is intention. Intention means malafide intentions, means गंदी नीयत, बुरी नीयत, किसी काम को कोई criminal चीज़ करने के लिए बुरी नीयत रखना, bad intention रखना. And number five is criminal knowledge. So criminal knowledge simply means when a person who is committing that act, he knows about the falsity of act, he knows about the nature of act. So person is criminal liability arises on the person due to criminal knowledge. Here the person has no common intention. Common intention we already studied in section 34. Common intention basically deals with sharing of ideas, meeting of mind. जब एक plan जो है वो बहुत सारे लोगों के दरमियान share हो चुका है, जब एक बंदे ने अपनी planning में दूसरे लोगों को भी अपना partner बना लिया है. So let's understand this with a simple example. A, B and C. A, B और C तीन बंदे हैं और उन्होंने planning की है bank robbery की, bank लूटने की. अब क्या है, ए बी और सी ने प्लानिंग कर ली और प्रिपरेशन भी कर ली, मीन्स ऑल द स्टेजेस ऑफ क्राइम्स आर इंक्लूडेड इन इट. नंबर वन प्लानिंग, नंबर टू प्रिपरेशन. अब दो बंदों ने प्रिपरेशन, इन तीन बंदों ने मिलकर प्रिपरेशन कर ली बैंक रॉबरी करने की. डी, एक तीसरा बंदा वो देखता है कि ए बी और सी जो है वो बैंक रॉबरी करने जा रहे हैं, तो डी क्या करता है, असिस्ट करता है ए बी और सी को बैंक रॉबरी में. Though he was not a part of planning, he was not a part of preparation, but he was a part of implementation. जो कि main essential है हमारे पास stages of crime में. So D will be equally and vicariously liable along with A, B and C. Vicarious liability comes due to criminal knowledge. Criminal liability किस वजह से होगी, criminal knowledge की वजह से. Let's say अगर इस bank robbery के दौरान A, B, C या D में से कोई बंदा कोई एक्ट, ऐसा एक्ट परफॉर्म करता है जो प्लानिंग का हिस्सा नहीं था, प्लानिंग से हटकर कोई काम करता है, मींस किसी का मर्डर कर देता है बैंक रॉबरी करने के दौरान, सो दैट पर्सन विल बी लायबल फॉर हिज ऑन सिंगुलर एक्ट. सो हेयर द कंसेप्ट ऑफ वाइकेरियस लाइबिलिटी सप्लीमेंट्स ड्यू टू क्रिमिनल नॉलेज.